First thing we're going to be talking about is quantum leaps in teaching. So for me, my teaching hasn't been a sort of progression from bad to good, but it's been leaps and bounds, quantum leaps due to different technologies. So I'm going to be talking about read aloud software that I've used to read academic articles on the way to meetings, those sort of things that you can sort of hack your productivity with. And the most important thing will be where it gets really interesting is